एफआरपी कूलिंग टॉवर्स। एफआरपी स्टैंड्स फॉर फाइबर ग्लास रीइंफोर्स्ड प्लास्टिक। इट इज अ कंपोजिट मटेरियल ऑफ रेजिन एंड फाइबर ग्लास स्ट्रैंड और मैट। एफआरपी मटेरियल्स हैव मेनी की प्रॉपर्टीज which make them suitable for use in cooling tower applications. Their inherent corrosion, moisture, and temperature resistance significantly increases the durability and service life of the structure. FRP structures also exhibit superior dynamic response to high wind loads. The modular design methods associated with FRP structures are quicker and easier. A standard range of field erected towers can be formulated efficiently from the initial design. Cooling tower casing, basin and sheets are manufactured by hand layup or spray-up process. Hand layup process is a simple and economic method with respect to the other procedures. It is a manual process done on the open molds. Firstly, any dust or dirt are removed from molds. Molds are also made of thick FRP material. Soft wax or PVA are applied on the molds, followed by the buffing with soft towel. Gel coat is applied to a smooth mold with a release agent. Gel coat is a high-quality finish designed to provide great aesthetics as well as UV protection to an FRP composite. Chopped fiber glass strands is spread over the gel coat layer. Unsaturated polyester resin is applied on fiberglass by brush or roller. Lastly, the finished product is released from mold and left in air at room temperature.